Hello, this is titled Cleaning and Disinfecting. What's the difference? Flu germs can live for hours on things. For example, doorknobs, tables, countertops. If you touch things that are infected with germs and then touch your eyes, nose, or mouth, you can easily get sick with the cold or the flu. We need to be aware that flu and other germs are on many things. Cleaning is not the same thing as disinfecting. Cleaning simply removes the germs. Disinfecting, however, destroys them. For example, when you wash your hands or countertops using soap and water, that's called cleaning. This will remove most dirt and germs. Usually, soap and water are enough. But with flu germs, you want extra protection. This means you need to disinfect. How do you make disinfectant? Watch our video called How to Make Disinfectant. This video will show you how to make it step by step. Thank you.